Hi folks, I'm Pete Hutlinger, and today we're going to explore chords on the guitar, the wild, wonderful world of chords. So let's run through what we've done. C, C major 7, C 7, D, D major 7, D 7, D 6, I mentioned at one point. Here's A, A major 7, A 7. Let's do this. We're going to start on the 8th fret and play our major chord. And now that you've learned the names of the notes on all these strings, you know that this is based on the 6th string. The note on the 6th string tells us what the root is. So this is C major, C major 7, C 7, C 6. Let's then go down one fret, B, B major 7. Now the only other chord I want to show you that's based on this root, this A note, is the diminished chord. And once again, it's got a partial bar here. It's not technically a full bar chord, but it's a closed position chord. So wherever I play this, here are the chords we use. So C, E7, A7, D minor. Then we're going to go to this E7, excuse me. Okay, this was the one based off of this C7. Okay, to A minor. Then we go to D7. 1, 2, 3, 4.